Hey everyone, welcome back to 360 Horizons. Today's video is not in 360, it's actually in 3D, though you can still see the 3D effects on your VR headset or on a 3D TV. If you'd like to know more details on this, feel free to check out the description box below.